So, Chrissy, is it a boy or a girl?
Twins.
Twins.
We got pregnant.
Mutt and Jeff, I believe it.
Pre-revolutionary.
Yes. Well, they've got the right start.
Yeah.
You are the one.
I think my water might break. I should have made it a water balloon.
Build our national numbers so they'll see multiple people on the train. And curious people from across the country will get on this train with you. So
why
get
we
on this train.
On that until afterwards. We gotta get out to the street, man.
Yeah, let's get out there.
It's a burden.
It's not easy being barefoot and pregnant.
Who forced you into this?
Because that gives us press. That gives us coverage. If the police would arrest somebody, we'd get all the coverage we need.
Yes, but who would look out for the children if the pregnant women are? We need a doctor.
You shouldn't have got pregnant. You were having your fun. That's all you women do is have fun. Get pregnant.
Look at these poor barefoot ladies.
Women's rights!
No, they're honking at me. They're not honking at me. Okay, if they're making a left turn, I can get shots here. Governor Perry, you tell them. Get out.
Scientific,
it's for medical purposes.